asked about the question of settlements, the British government believe that all the Israeli settlements, the Jewish settlements in the occupied territories, are illegal and therefore should not continue. The British government's view is that there needs to be a solution which is based on the self-determination of the people of Palestine to determine their own future.
How many waves are there?
Thank you.
There is an agreement, and we are not asking for the moon. We are asking the implementation, the accurate and honest implementation to what had been agreed upon and what had been signed.